Elpidio Quirino, the president of the Philippines, only days before his 1956 cardiac arrest death.